Hi, I'm Mike Zima. I'm an SEO expert based in Mallorca, Spain, and today I'm going to talk about the explosion in voice search. Google Assistant is now taking a deeper integration inside the Google Sphere, and I'm going to walk you through some of the revelations that are already here. Everyone is saying voice is the next big thing, voice search is the next big thing, but they're not painting a clear picture. Everyone's stuck in the future when in fact, Google's already making these changes to its platform, and they're here today. So what are some of the things to consider? Well, voice is not new. It's been around for 10 years. If you said, hey Siri, make me a gin and tonic, you've definitely used voice search in your time. Some of the things that are going to happen is assistants are getting much, much smarter. We're talking about you can have a one-on-one conversation with an assistant and you may not even know it. And this has already been demonstrated by Google in 2018. Some of the new things that's happening is Google businesses can accept Google Assistant calls. So that's when you say, book a haircut at Larry's tomorrow. Google Assistant calls Larry, talks to Larry, and books a haircut and puts it onto your calendar. That's the assistant layer that we're seeing right now. And it's an option that's rolling out in Google businesses right now. Now, just imagine, just like, you know, thinking out loud here, imagine if Larry had a Google Assistant picking up the phone when you're calling via your assistant. Now you're gonna have two assistants interacting with each other, and Larry's getting his business scheduled in, and then you're getting your hair cut, and you almost have a flawless exchange without wasting your time trying to open your calendar, check when everything is available. This is just happening automatically. Another development is Google Ads is starting to accept Google Assistant recommended ads. So I know that's a mouthful, but follow here with me. If you're on Google Assistant and saying, hey, I need lawn care service, like who's available? Google Assistant is going to pull up not only recommendations for businesses, but it's also going to put up recommendations for ads. So if you can follow one of the approved local service providers forms and applications for Google, your local business can be submitted and a part of the Google Assistant layer. And this is really important because search is going to stop at the computer eventually. You know, it's not going to go away, but it's going to trend down as it is. Voice is trailing off further. Mobile is starting to rise because people are doing more searches on mobile. And the next logical step is people are going to start adopting more voice as it becomes more intuitive. You don't want to hear anything that's wrong coming back to you and just getting frustrated and giving up on it. That's the user experience with voice right now. It's a little wonky. Amazon figured it out. Google figured it out. Apple, of course, is sitting on the sidelines trying to figure it out. And all of this is going to converge on a flawless experience. Your Google Assistant or your assistant in general is going to become almost like your best friend in a way, because they're going to have the most intimate details in your schedule, your preferences. They're going to learn machine learning and learn about you and your preferences and start making better and better recommendations. So take advantage of Google Assistant for your Google business now. Start accepting calls and scheduling new business, because this is going to open you up to a whole new wave of voice search. And also look into Google Assistant ads, because your ads could start going inside of the assistant feed, and when people are doing voice searches, they can automatically get your business recommended. So that's going to open you up to a whole new channel. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about voice, drop a comment here on YouTube and I'll talk to you soon. But in the meantime, try to subscribe to one of these videos, because I love making them, and make sure you get to check them out every time I make a new one.